Here I have. All-in-one HDD docking. What happened is... Open it. What's wrong with you? That's okay. All right. But it doesn't... It is spread apart. So that's why probably it is so loose. This... That is crazy. So, let's see inside. It's actually not bad. So if I bring it together, yep. If I bring it together, it should be okay. Solder it on, that should be it. So that's a nice fix. You don't have to change the port. Should be fine. Okay, so let's try to size of it. We have one that's broken, and the other one. The other one is okay. This part is broken. So I have to scrape it. Some flux. There too. We can solder back our port. Solder. Saint. Give it a clean. Went. We need to bring it. What up? See now. So this here is okay. We need to bring it together in the center here. Here might be a little bit too much. No movement whatsoever. I think that's done. All that's left to put it back together. No need to change the port. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. See you next time.